and bodyboarding and lots of practice. Don't be shy about asking your ride operator or better rides for tips. That's how you learn. Remember, safety first. The Flow Rider is not for everyone and can't talk into it. Know your limits and do not attempt to ride if anything about the ride can affect your physical or medical condition. So take it slow and be careful, and most importantly, have fun. See you out there.
Next nine.